Hello everyone, welcome back to more Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time we took back a bit more of Blue Moon, but now it's time.
Commander Kanbei!
No!
And? Time to scramble some silos. We'll leave some units here, but we'll have one rush over. Yeah, through a recon inspiration. And they're starting to capture things. Things that are honestly inconsequential. We won't be able to get to those two silos, but hey, we can try. Delay the arriving army. First, sadly we can't hit them all, but hey, hit these units and do massive damage. The flak. Three defense doors on the silo, so. Move over there. We will need to bring some tanks in. Got our first tank. Oh, now we're close. we'll hold off, since I think we should be able to spend some time. Almost there, so we should be fine soon. Buy some more time. Oh, I didn't move that. Okay. He bought us time. Launch. Battleships are too expensive. I'm trying to buy a medium tank, but I want to hold off. Now we can start building. Right. I'm an idiot. Now let's delay them. Give them more money to deal. Let's expand. Thank you. Yeah, throw another Neo tank. Cause a scare. Slowly burning off. Come on. I don't care. I know you're trying to do cool. Not like taking hits. But thankfully, that's it. Slowly making our way. Just blast them. These guys aren't going to be helping us too much. Another new tank. Weakness. Push forward. Blast. Slowly pushing forward. Obviously weaken the enemy forces. I'll end turn, because I can use Samurai Spirit next turn.
Nothing can stop me.
He truly means that. Blast them away.
No, no. Hey. Your voice is in victory.
Speed was slightly slow, huh? Meh. Oh, we've got Dewey in Honor, a Mirror Darkly, and Foul Play. But let's move on to Sensei's Return. Oh, that's Haiku. Nice.
So much for adder time. think I'll take a crack at it?
That's right.
Now we get Sensei's true first mission.
Well, well, what have we here?
What?
I have no reason to tell you anything, old man.
You know, son, I don't like war. It's tiring. If you don't grasp what I'm telling you, then you've got no hope of defeating me. He who laughs last, laughs best. Ooh.
Oh, I love doing this mission. Got a transport quarter, so we can start getting extra funds. Another infantry. From the battle collector. Let's get some extra funds. Oh, B. barely not able to. Slowly push forward. Those extra funds are going to be quite helpful. Especially since we can just push forward. I just love Sensei's playstyle. Such a case of just pull out as much units as you can and then bring out the big guns. Okay, now we can just move you closer. Trapped by an anti-air. This is where we start pulling out our next set of units, the mechs. Same here, but we won't be pulling them out yet.
With me is a great side slip.
Okay, they're using side slip performance. Push forward. marching down. That's fine, because I know you're in there. Which is all I need to really know. Pulling forward. And we'll leave that for now. Figured he was gonna do that. Over here, not much to say, except getting angry at my computer for trying to bring up pop-ups. No, you're distracting me from my LPing. Now, if we can capture those three buildings. You're just mashing side slip, Jesus. Okay, well, need to move some things about. Blasting. Now
I've still got it.
10 for some swing jazz.
Airborne assault.
Let's hear that saxophone. All you want. Bam, 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 bam. And now we're moving for destruction point. Push. Bomb copters, because they're definitely going to try and destroy both battle copters. Oh, they're not. No, they are. No is needed. Mm-hmm. Now we'll just blast our way through. Because it's better than what the game is expecting me.
It only hurts for a moment. Sidewinder!
Bust it down.
When this is done, let's go home.
Airborne assault.
And now we have a lot. And also music. What's been hitting me from range? Shows that, yeah, no, always building is not a good idea. Sometimes you want to halt building. Whoa. I really am just sensei because I keep forgetting to talk. Oops, it numbed me to buy a bomber. Blow them away. This is kind of what happens. This, that line, above him.
trick or two up my sleeve.
That line about him being an indefeatable seal, people think it might be a reference to one of the Famicom Wars games. The games that never came out over here. Because there's a command of seal called Mr. Yamato, who was considered very broken. Obviously, he didn't play like actual Sensei, but because seal powers weren't a thing. But hey, next time we'll be doing T-5, T-15, Nature Walk, and 2-week test. See you guys then. Xenozuma, signing out.